controlled by the artifact's power.
Remember. Glad to be of service, my friend.
Come back if you acquire something interesting.
No secret.
What an absolute day.
Caught two more bad guys this afternoon.
Three more guys.
Lisa LaFlamme, I am with you. Look on to me. I love you, Lisa LaFlamme.
To the forge, eh?
Do you require magi then?
Huh.
adventures.
I got some stories to tell you next week. This one's about a guy that thought he could box.
He tried pressing charges on his sparring partner, I shit you not.
When I upload this story video, oh my, it's a true story. It's happened here in Winnipeg. Some hobbit thought he could box and he got knocked the fuck out. He got sparred. He sparred with a guy. You know? And the guy gave him a tiny little rib shot. The guy started crying. It's like a check too. It's like a check. I guarantee you. I would eat in Buddy's check. Buddy's a huge dude, but I would eat in Buddy's check. I am like a big gas tank full. I'm like a diesel tractor full of gas. Very dangerous. Very, very, very sturdy and thick and heavy. Nothing makes me happier than thinking about the funniest things about this dude.
I don't know what brought it on just now, but OMG, bruh.
Got out of hand probably about 550 different times. Just saying.
me to the forge, eh?
How you doing? I thought I'd give you a bit of a different angle on the hash brown today. Oh crap, we're running out of battery. I was actually going to sit here and charge the phone the whole time. We didn't do that once, did we? Oh boy.
Oh boy.
I've been trying to whistle all day. Pretty good at this game here I'm playing. There I am. That's me, that's hash info. There I am. I'm crushing them. I've never actually been this way before, so we're just going to see how we do it, how it does it.
Just get a wave going, bro.
Every time we get a super chat, we're just going to come in and just do a wave for you. Just big time waving every time we get a super chat. Thank you for the super chat, bud.
this one. I'll make the bed, I'll call into it, we'll do another sleep stream. I'm gonna doze off for a few hours. I'm just gonna finish this dungeon, charge my phone. Do a few push-ups, maybe some stuff like that, you know. If you ever wanna watch me do push-ups, you just gotta super chat me $50. And I'll drop and give you 7 push-ups. This way, if somebody super chats 500, I can do the 70 push-ups. I don't need it. Give it more time.
Not yet.
What's up, homie? Just can't get enough of the hash, man, eh? Can CRC wizard in the house. You don't even have any 12 footers, dude. You tried getting on YouTube, but they wouldn't let you, and you didn't have any 12 footers. They're like, no, bro. We made a mistake letting Coleman on YouTube.
I can't believe how powerful my necromancer is, you know? So this is why you're paying me $500 a month. Apparently I'm really good at this game, eh? Remember, it's only 50 if my wife asks, it's only 50. I got a 10-month advance. If she sees one of the checks, it's a 10-month advance.
But I actually, yeah, I said 400, it's 500.
But because of that extra, I just figured I'd bump it up to 75. Old Thomas is in trouble with his bucket on his head. Don't worry, Thomas, I'll save you. And your huge flaring vagina. Who's Thomas in a guard? Thomas says, go on, leave me be, I don't need your help. I just literally saved his ass. There was like 90, count of 90 things around him. And he was all curled up in a ball. Just his vagina folded all, flapped all around him, folded over him. I saw this gigantic pink thing, I'm like, it must be Thomas.
traveling to Wortham. We've never been to Wortham. Wortham. Thanks for hitting that like button, everybody. Share the video for me, would you? Get it out there on Reddit, Instagram, Pinterest, wherever your little fingers take you on the internet, okay? Subscribers I have. It's like the beginning of the game. Make sure you hit that like button, everybody. I'm trying to get to level 50 and then just close this down for the day. If I could get a couple levels every day, that'd be great, but got some people following me here. Who is this? Dinox.
Together, we will do what must be done.
Let's go, Dinox. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe down below, eh? Only bosses. Only bosses. Such a loser. That's an LP grower that comes in here and thinks he's cool. It's hilarious. I'm super jealous that I sit on the internet and make boatloads of cash while he doesn't. Yeah, I have like 7 streams of revenue right now, but I'm working on hundreds of streams of revenue. Just wait, bud. Wait till I fly one of my choppers over your house and just take a huge leak right over top of your house, bud. Yeah, that's me doing that. It's not raining, bro. It doesn't even rain in Arizona, bro. It's just sad I won't join forces with him. Like, not a chance, bruh. Even like a stingy little off. He you charge a fortune. I want nothing. I told you straight up, I want nothing to do with your model, bro. It's awful. How many ways from Sunday can you rip off the consumer is all I see. No thanks. You can't even grow, bro. You can't even grow, bud. My mom does a better job with Miracle-Gro. Way better job. I thought you were a nice guy. I went and checked out your grow and I was just like, Jesus. You can't even express the devastation I felt when I was like, oh God. Why is it always the people that can't grow that just, like, absolutely fall in love with the hazmat? No clue how to grow, you just love the show. Ah. So I think I basically opened up most of the map in this game now. Oh, a new event. Event completed. Smash the like, share the video. I am trapped here in the corner. If anybody can super chat me, you can get me out of this spot and into the bed. You got 9 minutes to do it, otherwise the stream's over. I need to take a good nap. I gotta get to the bed, and the only way I can do it is if I get... you guys to decide whether I do a sleep. Mad King's Breach. Here we go. Thanks everyone for tuning in. I'll see you next time. We got 36 seconds left.
Leoric's throne lies somewhere in this haunted realm. It's time to put his wretched soul back to rest.
And that'll do it. We finished the Mad King's Breach. I will see you next time. Peace, Hashman.